Hi, welcome to this session. Here we'll discuss about top interview questions and answers in the series 4 from Hari Systems. Let's start the session. In data science, what is a normal distribution? When you face the question like a distribution with the data, you have to be tell the answer like, when the data distribution is equally distributed as such the mean, median and mode are equal. These are the words mean, median and mode are the terms from statistics. Those who are familiar with the statistics, they will easily understand about it. The data will distribute like parallelly. It's required for to maintain and manage with the mirror objective wise the data will be distributed. Coming to the next question, explain univariate analysis. An analysis that can be applied to one attribute at a time is called as a univariate analysis. Box plot is one of the widely used univariate model. Scatter plot and Cook's distance are other methods used for bivariate and multivariate analysis. You strongly remember these things to tell the proper answer. The next question is, what is overfitting? Any prediction rate which has high inconsistency between the training error and the test error leads to high business problem. If the error rate is training set is low and the error rate is high, then we can conclude it as overfitting model. Strongly remember. Okay. In the next question is, what is underfitting? Any prediction rate which provides low prediction in the training error and the test error leads to a high business problem. If the error rate is training set is high and the error rate in the test set also high, then we can conclude it as underfitting model. Okay, you remember what is about underfitting. Coming to the next question, name few methods for missing value treatments. Central imputation. This method acts more like central tendency. All the missing values will be filled with mean and median mode respective to numerical and categorical data types. KNN, K nearest neighbor imputation. Distance between two or more, like multiple attributes, are calculated using Euclidean distance, and the same will be used to treat the missing values. Mean and mode will again be used as in CL or CI. Thank you for watching this session. Subscribe, like, share and comment any of your views. Thank you.